It's so empty here without the children.
I wish I could have gone on that field trip with them.
Oh, it's you. I'm glad you're here. Victoria's sick. One minute she's fine, and the next she's hardly breathing, and the doctors can't find anything wrong with her.
A necklace.
A necklace? Well, it's on the dresser. She broke the latch, but I fixed it.
Has anyone been asking about her?
No.
They're here. I've got to move Victoria fast. Where's the safest place in the building?
The basement.
Get down there quickly. I'll meet you there with Victoria.
Yes, of course. Oh, heaven be praised. Oh.
Come.
Thank you. You came back. Just like you said. I was so scared. Were those gunshots?
Don't worry. I promised Diana to keep you safe. I know what you've been through. No one will harm you ever again.
What's that noise?
Shh. Don't make a sound.
What noise? I mean, it's just... You got it. Whatever happened to duct tape?
That's Wade for you. The guy likes his carnage. Sick shit. Get some more.
Sister Mary is waiting in the basement. I will meet you both there.
It's gotten way out of hand, man. What the hell are we doing?
Finishing off what we started. Let's go. We gotta find the girl.
They're hurting him good.
Well, if we don't find her, Wade'll rip us all a new asshole. Go and find out what they got. Yeah, we're tearing up the place. No sign yet. Don't worry. Have they got anything yet?
Fuck if I know.
Doesn't sound like it.
Yep, they've been at it for a long time. Guy's no pussy.
Hate it when kids play with their food.
Gotta cut down.
Should have seen him, man. Pissing himself. A grown man. You believe it?
Yeah. You ask me, he deserved to die.
You sure made a mess of him.
Damn straight I did.
You've been waving that little thing around all day, haven't you?
Shut up, Wade!
Whoa! Oh. Oh. You think you're a tough guy, Lenny? Hmm? Tough guy?
Stop it!
Come on, man, you tough guy? Come on. Come on, you tough guy? Come on, man!
No! Come on! Okay, I show you! Shut up, bitch!
Oh!
Or I'll put a cap in your ass!
Look out, everybody! We better make room for Limp Dick Lenny! Come on!
You know what, Wade? Just...
Oh!
Oh, God. Oh, my God! Oh, I got blood on my hand, Wade!
Y'all see that? This is like pop like a watermelon! Lenny! I'll tell you what, Lenny. We better let the grown-ups clean up this. Mm-mm. Boys, keep watch, huh? Nice job, Lenny. Nice job.
Okay, so we got the girls. What now?
Stay put until Wade says otherwise. No getting high.
Cops could be waiting outside. You fucking thought of that? We should get the hell out of here now.
They won't be. We would know about it a long time ago, so relax, okay?
anyway.
He's got Wade all fired up.
We're risking the chair, because that lunatic wants a standoff.
Keep it down, Jesus!
What if that crazy shit hurt? Just shut up, do what you're paid to do.
I hope you die real hard and real long, you fucking motherfucker. And you, Baldy, don't you fucking know? I'll put a fucking bullet in her head. That's what I'm saying. Wade, this is what happens when you fuck with Lenny. Don't you fuck with Lenny anymore.
Hope, South Dakota. You're a long way from home.
I got wood, man. Why do I have wood?